sunny afternoon at the beach house, Felix Navidad and Alfredo Fettuccini were relaxing on the porch when suddenly they both realized they were thirsty. Kendra was right inside working on an art project with clay, flour, and cornstarch. Mwahahaha. They asked her if she could grab them two cola cups and two colas. Kendra brought out the cola and the cups along with a tray of ice cubes. Alfredo and Kendra then gave each other a signal confirming their evil plan. Kendra offered Felix ice cubes, which he gladly took. Alfredo refused any ice cubes from Kendra because he knew that they were a poison batch that he and Kendra had helped Vera make the night before. Alfredo then excused himself to the bathroom upstairs to open the window and give Vera the signal to start heading back by waving a bath towel out the window. Kendra had dog treats and Jean's cologne, so Jean's dog would follow her on the porch. Soon, Felix was dead. Dun, dun, dun. Alfredo made up a woman named Martha in a letter to confuse the police. In the letter, Alfredo also framed Vera and Kendra by signing the letter from Vera and forging the content of the letter in Kendra's handwriting. Jean was the only one who wasn't guilty.
Want to do another pass? Ready? Go. With wait, okay, I want to do it from this side. Wait, Jack, call him.
Jack, oh, come here!
Call him.
Jack!